It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Love Boat, Pat Klous and Fred Grandy. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hi, thank you. Thank you so much. Come sit down. Oh, that's cute. You both look very sharp. Very, very sharp. Hello there. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Super Password. What's the matter? You're sobbing.
The last day.
The last day. Oh, yes. I know. We're unhappy about that as well. Yeah, we will miss you a lot.
We're
sorry that you're not going to be here. We'll miss you too, Fred.
That's okay. Really, I dealt with
really
it earlier.
Sorry that you're both dressed very well, too. You look real cute and sharp. And
Pat and I go down to game show clothiers, and we just buy the top of the line.
Is that what you do?
Miss and match.
Miss and Mrs. Match. Okay. If you're ready to play, by the way, have a wonderful trip if I don't see you.
You'll see us.
Well, on the Love Boat, I will see you, of course.
Sure.
And we'll all see you on Love Boat. We thank you for being with us this week. You're both great players. I hope you come back. Will you come back? When?
Soon. Soon.
Okay. All right. We are in the middle of the game, as they say. So let's bring in Betty and Mike. Shall we do that? Come on in, Dan. With the score, $100 for Betty and zero for Mike at this point, let's reintroduce ourselves very briefly, shall we? Betty, if you will go first, please.
Oh.
I'm ready to play the game.
Did I throw you? I'm sorry.
All right. My name is Betty Braxton. I have two adult children. One sings with the LA Masters Chorale, and the other one teaches at Pacific Palisades High School.
Yay, Palisades. Okay, Mike, once again, if you will.
My name is Mike Barry, and I am here on vacation from Asbury Park, New Jersey, and I am having a wonderful vacation in California.
I don't understand why you'd say that. Could it be the fact that you have $15,000?
I might have a little bit to do with it.
Something to do with it? Okay. All right, as I said, the score is 100-0. Betty's in the lead, and Betty and Mike will be giving the clues. You have your monitors. Take a look in there, and your first word will pop up for you any second now. Everybody at home has it. Mike, if you'll start us off today.
Itch.
Scratch.
Yes. That's a way to begin. Okay, we have on the board, momentarily, scratch.
Measles, obviously.
Is it the measles? No, it's not the measles. Okay, next word could be good. Let's at home have it. Mike, please.
Ronald
Reagan.
Yes. We have scratch and Reagan.
Democratic ballot.
Is that your guess?
No. Yes, yes.
The Democratic ballot.
They wanted to scratch Reagan.
Is it the Democratic ballot? Scratch Reagan. No, it's not. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Mike.
Chiquita.
Willie. It was a club. You wouldn't understand.
Betty.
Texas.
I'm sorry, what did he say?
He said Chiquita.
I know what it is.
Bunches.
Banana.
Yes, right. You went to lunch there, for honest. We have Scratch and Reagan and Bananas. Fred?
Woody Allen.
Is it Woody Allen? Bananas is the only one that makes sense. I mean, did you have any other reason for that?
No, Bananas didn't even make sense. In my mind.
Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home has it. Betty, you'll continue.
Sleep time.
Night.
That's two words. We can't allow that. Over to Mike. Oh, I know what it is now. It took me a while.
Bonzo.
Clown.
Okay, Betty.
Say something.
PM.
Bedtime.
Wait.
Oh, no!
Can we allow that? Okay, we have to go to the other side. Sorry, can't allow that either. Mike.
Sleep.
Bed. I'm sorry, I don't know this.
That's okay. It has to go up here. He said it. Bedtime. Okay, here we go.
I'm sorry. Oh.
You didn't hear him say that. Scratch, Reagan, Bananas, Bedtime. Well, nobody got hurt, obviously, by that. Okay, here we go. Your last clue, gang. Everybody, I think everybody knows this. You must all know this here. There it is. And if you're ready, Betty, we're ready.
Monkey?
Bonzo.
Okay. Mike.
Ape.
Chimpanzee.
You allow that. It's a chimp. Okay. We have Scratch, Reagan, Bananas, Bedtime, and Chimp.
You know, I'm the only one who doesn't know this, right?
Probably.
Uh-huh. Watch it.
Okay. It is Mike's turn. Mike, what is it?
Bonzo.
Thank you.
Is it Bonzo? Yes, it is. If you don't know it, you don't know it. That's all there is to it. We'll be back with our next puzzle right after this message. Don't go away. Okay, here we go. With the score of Mike $200 and Betty $100, we are momentarily expecting to hear a sound that will tell us that we're going to play. Aha! There it is now. You're right on the ball there, Jeff. Okay, the cash word today is worth $1,000. It's for you to do. Of course, Mike's already gotten $8,000 on the cash word this week. Three chances to communicate this. You obviously know that. He gets the money right now. It has nothing to do with the overall score of the game. And if you are ready, take a look in there, and we'll show the audience the word. Cash word for today, there it is. And we're ready for clue number one.
Sad.
Unhappy.
All right, clue number two.
Sorrowful.
Remorseful.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Remorseful.
Mourning?
Oh. That's okay, don't be
Boy.
Sad.
We'll try, Fred said melancholy. Would that have helped you? Boy, no. I'm sorry, that is a hard
word. War-torn. Two words.
Two words. Yeah, I was trying to think. I was going to say foghorn. Maybe that would help him. It's forlorn.
Forlorn.
Yes. Real tough word. Okay, next time cash will be worth another $1,000 or $2,000. And with the score, Mike $200 and Betty $100, we will trade partners, gang. Let's do that, shall we? Score for the video.
Oh, okay, okay. Good luck.
Forlorn. You ready over here? All right, let's go. Here we go. $300 puzzle. Let's start going. Fred and Pat will give the clues. Show the folks at home what the word is, and it's coming momentarily. There it is. Pat, please. Okay, Fred.
Furtive.
I'm sorry. Say that again, please.
Furtive.
Futile.
Okay, Pat.
Idea.
Thought.
What did you say?
Idea.
Idea. And you said thought. Thought. Okay, Fred.
Confidential.
Secret?
Yes. That's the clue. That's the one. Okay. We have, for the game, secret. Mike?
Is it Gary Moore?
Is it Gary Moore? Yeah. Wow, what a great guess. I've Got a Secret, is what you were thinking of,
a lot of people
I guess.
Don't know that, including me.
Wonderful show from many years ago. Okay, here comes the next word, please. There it is. Fred, it's your turn.
Squash.
Smash.
Okay, Patricia.
Smash.
Mash.
Yes. But all I could think of was Hawkeye.
Yeah,
but that might not have done it. All right, here we go. We have Secret and we have Mash. Betty, you need this to stick around. Okay, a little early. Secret, Mash. Okay. All right, I'm thinking about it too. Here comes the next word. We all are, aren't we? All right, there it is. Patricia?
Beverly? Hillbilly?
Yes, excellent. Good clue. All right. Secret, Mash, and Hillbilly.
Pernell Roberts?
Is it Pernell Roberts? No. I don't think so.
He'd be glad to hear that, though.
Gene, control yourself.
Someone else was glad to hear
Gene,
that.
Gene, what is hysterical over here? Throwing himself on the floor and thrashing around. All right, here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Pat.
Sour mash.
think so. I think it's too moist. Is it for sure?
Brad?
Shivers.
Whiskey?
Yes. We have Secret Mash Hillbilly Whiskey for the game.
Mike. Is it moonshine?
Is it moonshine? Oh. What? No.
You didn't
understand. I said, is it moonshine? There's something very wrong with our scoring system. Have you heard that buzzer going off? I can't believe that. Wait a second. Okay, let's keep going. One more word. One more clue for you. There it is. Okay.
I start.
Yes, sir.
Apparatus.
Equipment.
Okay. Patricia.
Washing machine.
Yes. That's it. You need this to stick around. You have Secret Mash Hillbilly Whiskey Machine, Betty.
Still.
Is it a still? Yes. Great. Nice going. Boy, they got in there at the last minute. That was something. Okay. We'll come back in just a moment and settle the issue on this game in just a minute. Please don't go away. That was great. I couldn't imagine it. All right, this is it. Here we go. This is it. We have Betty has $400 and Mike has $200. This is the $400 puzzle. This will definitely decide it. And if you're ready to go, Mike and Betty will be giving the clues. Let's start it off, shall we? Here comes the word. All right, and Mike, you'll do it.
Satan.
The devil.
Right, that's good. Here we go. It's the devil, sir. For the game.
Hell.
Is it hell?
No, I didn't. That wasn't my clue. I was just mad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. You were angry about something? I have a wild idea. I should write it down. I think I know what it is.
Tell me.
Well, now cut that out. All right, here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Mike, you'll continue.
Fielder.
Okay, no, I don't know what it is, so don't talk to me. Betty?
Plower.
Farmer.
Yeah. Yes, that's a wonderful clue. Good clue, Betty. Devil farmer for the game. Thank you, Pat.
I'm thinking.
You're thinking, okay. We'll be with you in a minute. Here comes the next word, please. There it is, Betty.
Pointed.
Spiky.
Okay, Mike.
Blade.
Sharp.
Yes, excellent. That's maybe too wordy. I'm not sure. All right, we have devil, farmer, and sharp for the game, Fred.
Pitchfork.
Is
or,
it?
Or trident, right? It's the same.
Is it a pitchfork?
It's a pitchfork.
It's a pitchfork.
She said, I knew it was sharp.
No,
and
I knew
it
was.
Oh, I knew that for that, but not before.
Congratulations to you, Mike. And Betty, I'm sorry.
Me too.
Time to go. But you did win $400, and we've got some prizes for you. And I'll see you in the Pacific Palisades.
Oh, no, it's not. It's listen. It's this is what? The week of my birthday.
It is.
Yeah, the 19th.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, time to play Super Password once again. Come on, Mike. Here you go for $10,000 this time.
Okay, Ben.
All right, here we go. Okay. How many times have you been over here, Mike?
Three.
Three times. Okay. Now, as our audience knows, you can come over here five times. Of course, you have to win over there to get over here.
Yes.
You've done that three times so far. Here's what we're going to do. 10 words, beginning with the letter A and continuing through the letter J. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 right, I will give you $10,000.
That'd be tasty.
All right? You can taste it all, thank you. Okay, you have 60 seconds, as you know, Mr. Grandy. Let's put your first word on the board. Shall we do that? There it is. Okay, all set? Are you set, Mike?
I'm ready.
Ready and go.
Fall.
Autumn.
B.
Square.
Box.
C.
Vegetable.
Carrot.
Pickle.
Cauliflower. Oh, cucumber.
D.
Juvenile.
Delinquent.
E.
Late.
Early.
F.
Henry.
Fonda.
G.
Map.
Graph.
Study.
Geography.
H.
Baskerville.
Horror.
Dogs.
Hounds.
I.
Medicine.
Iodine.
J.
Music.
Jukebox.
Music.
Jazz.
Yeah. Say that. Oh, gosh.
We'd have killed you. This is the best vacation I have ever had.
I can't imagine why.
In my life.
That's great.
Okay. Said New
Orleans. Yeah, he said he came close to saying New Orleans. Wouldn't that have been awful? Well, congratulations. You've done it again. You won $10,000. You now have $25,600. And we'll come back after this message and meet your talent.
Excellent clues. Wow.
Excellent clues. That was great. Well, it was so fast. You had 17 seconds left.
You have a lot of time.
Here we go. This is it. Mike, you're doing great. Really, you are. And Mike just said over there, maybe you heard, he said, this is the best vacation I've ever had in my life. For $25,600, I would think so. Here is your next challenger. Jane, come on in. Jamie.
Hi. How are you?
Hi, Jamie.
How are you?
Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you. Likewise.
Well, you all right there?
Yes, I'm fine.
Okay, tell us all about yourself.
Okay, my name is Janie Fitzgerald. I'm originally from Texas, but I've been here in California for many, many years, so I feel fully Californian.
Right.
And I work for a major insurance company in Orange County.
Okay.
And I love playing tennis and reading.
Mm-hmm. And Password, I hope.
Absolutely.
We're surrounded with Southern girls all week long, it seems like.
Lucky you.
Texas,
yes,
Texas.
Absolutely.
A lot of people from Texas, as a matter of fact. I love Texas. All right, if you're ready to go, here comes the $100 puzzle. And let's start things off with Pat and Fred giving the clue. As soon as everybody gets the word, they have it now. Patricia, please.
Beautiful. Pretty.
That's it. And welcome. That's your first one in that, right? On the board comes pretty.
Princess Di.
Is it Princess Di?
No. She is.
Certainly qualifies. Next word, please. There it is. Patricia?
Crazy. Insane.
Okay, Fred?
Dazzy?
Dizzy?
Oh, yeah. Now, wait a minute.
Okay, let's... Go ahead. You have something to say?
I have a lot to say on this one. The Dean brothers, Dizzy and Dazzy. It's a proper name.
No, wait.
Dazzy Vance! Dazzy Vance pitched for the Dodgers in the 20s.
That's correct.
And he won't be in your... Inside.
It's true. Yeah. Okay, you got it.
It's okay. We'll play without it.
Yeah, come on. What a weak hit. Come on, let's go here. Yeah.
All right, now I'm trying to remember who they are.
Yeah. By the way, Dizzy Dean's brother was named Paul, but I didn't want to confuse you. Okay, let's put it on the board, please.
That would have been a good clue.
But you got so angry, they believed it. We have Pretty Dizzy. Mike?
Is it Suzanne Summers?
Is it Suzanne Summers? No! It's not Suzanne Summers. Next word, please. There it is. Okay, Fred, please.
Magazines.
Newspapers.
Okay.
Cartoons.
Characters.
All right, Fred.
Funnies.
Comics.
Yes. That's the way to go. Pretty, Dizzy, and comics.
Is it Blondie?
Is it Blondie? Yes, it is. Oh, boy, he is really great. You didn't need Dad, wouldn't you? You didn't need mates. Boy, that's something. Nice going, Mike. As usual, we'll come back. We have a breakaway here for commercial messages, and then we'll come back with some more Super Passwords. For the first example you gave. Okay. Our really a big thank you to Pat and to Fred for being with us, and our, my best everybody on Love Boat, and thank you for being with us. And Mike and Janie, we'll see you tomorrow. I mean, we'll see you Monday, won't we?
Okay,
and I hope we'll see you Monday, too. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Smith Corona's portable Enterprise electronic typewriter, a sleek, new, state-of-the-art typewriter furnished by Smith Corona. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boys recliner rocker chairs. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy. Ray-Ban leather sunglasses, classic styles with rich leather accents, plus sun-sensitive gradient fashion lenses for wear indoors and out, furnished by Bausch & Lomb. Dakota's fashionable bedspread, very fluffy and beautifully designed in contemporary applique graphics, plus two pillow jams and a decorative pillow furnished by Dakota. Professional Tool King socket set for the do-it-yourselfer from Pro Hardware, where you get pro advice plus a real good price. Introducing new Vaseline Lip Therapy. It creates a moisture barrier that locks out weather so you may never get chat lips again. Speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson Television Production.